gosh, can't believe what I saw as I turned on the TV this evening. I was disgusted by all the injustice.
All the injustice.